Welcome to another wonderful lesson. Last time you learned about red rod. Today you are going to be learning another interesting one. Sit back, relax, and have fun. We have fabric balls. Fabric balls, have you heard of that word? I know we have so many boxes of clothes at home. But let's take a look at this and the meaning of fabric balls. The sensorial area of the Montessori classroom is a feast for the new child, just experiencing the world from the pink touch for the subject of the sport. The fabric boxes, the kids is able to utilize all five senses to explore. The boxes will include a set of each fabric, or rather two matching squares. The fabric boxes are a great way for children to refine their tactile sense. As they advance, they may also be presented with the names of the fabrics, further increasing their vocabulary with familiar items. Importance of fabric balls. It encourages using textual vocabulary like soft, silky, smooth, cool, rough, fragile, warm, etc. It also encourages the use of the five senses. Fabric balls contain different pairs of fabric, such as cotton, wool, silk, lining, velvet, satin, leather. Taffeta, chiffon. In conclusion, it is easy to make your home at home. Simply find different textures in fabric that you don't use, need anymore, and cut off each texture. Try to get at least 8 different textures. Relax and watch the demonstration on how to match the fabric. We are going to watch how we can be able to pair our texture together. What you are going to do, pick them out one after the other randomly. Bring them out. After that, cover the balls. So we are going to do our pairing by picking the fabric one after the other. We are going to use our tip, our finger, pick it up. We are going to feel it. You feel it. Drop it, put the same fabric at the top. So we are going to use the other, pick another one. So feel the two, that's not the same. You pick another one, you are going to feel it. By feeling it, you are closing your eyes. So you pick the same fabric, so you place them there. Pick another fabric, place it there. And pick the same fabric, another one. We are going to feel. We feel the two, it's not the same. Drop it down, pick that one. Yeah, Yeah, they are the same. So you arrange it down. It's a pair. So you take the last one. Feel it? Yes, it's the same. Put the two pairs. You can get your up to 8. As I said earlier, you can have up to 8 pieces of fabric. So kids, I hope you can be able to practicalize your own at home. I'm waiting to see the result. Bye, love.